Spokesman said that 10 people had to be resuscitated.